Hi, my name is Michael Bain. I'm the CTO of Three Rings and also the lead engineer on Whirled, which is the project that I want to show you today. We used the Google Web Toolkit to build Whirled. Whirled is a social virtual world website, which means that it's part social networking website and it's part virtual world. As a social networking website, we have a lot of things that you would come to expect. There's a feed that tells you what your friends have been up to. You have friends. Those friends have profiles. You can be members of groups. In the groups, there are discussion boards, so you can talk to people about things that are going on in the world. You can send people mail. We have photo galleries and all sorts of stuff like that. And then it's also part virtual world, which is a little more like massive multiplayer online games. You have an avatar. You're wandering around in virtual spaces. You can go and find some people here and talk to them. Howdy, guys. Everything kind of happens in real time. And there's also games that you can play with people in the virtual world. It's kind of a casual games website on top of all these other things. So here we can see one of our games called Corpse Craft, which is a pretty popular one, where you play this little puzzle game, and you, in doing that, you reanimate corpses, and then you send them to go and destroy the base of your enemy. We use GWT to build the social networking website part of Whirled, and it's done a lot of the heavy lifting for us there, which has been really great. It has a module system, and we broke Whirled up into a bunch of little modules, and then we put it all together into actually a bunch of different little GWT applications, and having the ability to factor everything out like that has been a huge bonus. We also use the internationalization system, which is great. Hopefully the world will someday take over the world. And that has saved us some time. And we've also even been able to extend that using GWT's generators to do some sort of custom stuff that we needed. We've also been able to use third-party libraries very easily when we need to do drag and drop, or if we need to use a date picker widget, then we can integrate someone else's third-party library without a whole lot of headache. And Whirled has actually grown quite a lot over the last 2 years, and it's now about 60,000 lines of code just for the client. And so being able to sort of enforce the same kind of engineering discipline that we do everywhere on the project has been a huge help in keeping the client from turning into a sort of hairy mess. It's also great to be able to use Java on the client and the server. We also use ActionScript on the project, and when we have to coordinate between Java and ActionScript, it's really kind of a pain, and so not having that extra pain when we're doing the client is a huge benefit.